fairy queen, a most imposing figure. I've got to this exalted rank by working like a nigger. And now among my other jobs, I run the fairy quarters and cater for my fairy band as though they were my daughters. It's a most responsible position, not one for one to lightly undertake. I'm their mentor and their watchdog and physician, and my goodness, I have to keep awake. To mortals, fairies all appear delightful, pretty creatures with pretty skirts and golden hair and most engaging features. But underneath the outer crust there lurks a little devil. I've never known a fairy yet who's really on the level. It's a most responsible position, not to one for one to lightly undertake. I'm their mentor and their watchdog and physician, and my goodness, I have to keep